एक्सरसाइज टॉट इफ अथॉरिटीज कैन जीलेसली इम्प्लीमेंट ए बैन ऑन मील्स एट मैरिजेस थ्रेटनिंग वायलेटर्स विद स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन सिमिलर डिटर्मिनेशन कैन बी ब्रॉट टू बियर ऑन द अनकंट्रोल्ड यूज ऑफ फायरवर्क अनलेस देर इज अनएक्सपेक्टेड रेजिस्टेंस फ्रॉम कांग्रेस पाकिस्तान इज लाइकली टू हैव सम ऑफ इट्स अर्जेंट डिफेंस नीड्स मेट बाई द यूनाइटेड स्टेट स्पेसिफिकली दीज नीड्स कंसर्न पाकिस्तान डिप्लेटेड फ्लीट ऑफ F-16 एंड रडार सिस्टम टू काउंटर द एयरबोर्न सिस्टम विच इंडिया इज गेटिंग फ्रॉम इजराइल This will be in addition to the items for which congressional approval is not needed, as announced by Pakistan Defense Secretary. Funds for the purchases will come from two sources out of the $300 million foreign military sales programmed and from half of the $3 billion economic and military package for Pakistan as announced by President. Pakistan F-16 fleet now stands reduced to 28 aircraft from the original 40. They were purchased in the 80s. They may not have become totally obsolete, but they are no more the most sophisticated fighter aircraft that they were then. Pakistan thus wants not only the existing fleet upgraded, but also the strength of the fleet restored to its original 40. What happened to another batch of F-16, which Pakistan had contacted to purchase and paid for the 80s from the United States is an unhappy chapter in Pakistan-American relations. Full stop.